Oh, Matthew-san.
What are you doing?
I, Matthew Chin, am trying to make you feel at home, at home.
Then how's this making me feel at home?
Well, you see, you're one half Chinese, and now I am a geisha girl.
Okay, first of all, that's Japanese, not Chinese.
Doesn't matter.
You know nothing about my Chinese culture.
Well, maybe that's because you've never taught me.
Well, you know, maybe I should take you to a Chinese festival.
Really, Matt?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, can we get some General Tso chicken? Hot and sour soup, fried rice, learn some kung fu, have some chop suey,
okay,
eat some bok choy, have some chicken balls, wonton soup, Tom Selleck, John Tesh.
It's the weekend, let the show begin. Hop on the cell and dial up Chin.
Hello?
What up, Matt?
Yo, EJ, what's cracking?
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Convention!
And it's happening. Hit up the trade show's media pass.
In with the media, that kicks ass.
No matter the topic, no matter the crowd, Conventioneers, say it out loud!
Conventioneers is our show.
Don't you dare be switching.
Low budget TV, that's bitching.
Conventioneers is our show.
Your eyes and ears.
We're Matt and Jake, the Conventioneers.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Conventioneers at the Chinatown Festival.
Matthew, this is very exciting, a bit of a homecoming of sorts for you.
Yes, there's tons of my people here, and we're gonna have a lot of fun.
So what do you have in store for me today?
Okay, so we're gonna have tons of excitement, we're gonna meet lots of people, and there's gonna be tons of food and all sorts of events.
So it's... it's just like an average Saturday in Chinatown.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, you can show me around.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. Now, why is it that Chinese people are shorter than the rest of the general population in the world?
Well, that's just because they're defective, Jay.
Oh.
Like, you know, like, Chinese people aren't as developed as regular people.
Right, right.
Like, white people and black people and all the other races.
Okay.
They're just not as developed. They're small and compact, but they can pack a punch, which is why they're so good at kung fu.
Also, yeah. There's a lot of bicycles. Now, why is it that Chinese people ride bicycles everywhere?
They don't allow driving in China.
Okay.
That's how it works.
Okay, and then when they come over here, you combine the fact that they don't know how to drive with the bad eyesight due to the slanty eyes, and
they have
then...
no peripheral vision. That's
right.
The thing. That's what makes them bad drivers.
Like, can you see my hand right now?
No, I can't. You're disappeared. I don't even know where you are right now.
I know. Okay, there's more stuff up here.
Right here. Let's go.
Matthew, one thing I've noticed is that it's a very crowded environment. Why is that?
Well, it's because the Chinese like to procreate a lot, and they don't like to use condoms. And often, Chinese men have such small penises, as you know,
right,
that sometimes the women don't even know when they're having sex.
Oh. Oh, okay. Now, I'm also noticing the food over here, very eclectic. What are they serving?
Sometimes it can vary. There's lots of meat. There's like a dog,
right,
and chicken, and sometimes even cat.
Really?
Very eclectic.
Those rumors are true.
Yeah, they are.
I'm very surprised at that. Matthew, just a few more questions for you.
What are they?
First of all, there are a lot of people here with cameras.
Oh, yeah, well, that's simple. You see, they want to see how white people see, so they take pictures. You know how they have squinty eyes.
Oh,
yeah.
Of course, of course. Okay, how about this, though? I've noticed a lot of ducks hanging in windows with their heads still on.
Oh, well, you know the game Duck, Duck, Goose?
Yeah.
That's the national sport in China.
I did not know that.
Yeah, it's very cool.
Okay, how about this, though? There's a lot of dragon imagery in this particular festival. Why is that?
Well, that's simple. It's because, you know, Puff the Magic Dragon, the song?
Yeah, who doesn't?
That's the national anthem of China.
Oh my God, I had no idea.
Now you
You're
know.
You're so wise. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea.
Coming up next on the Conventioneers, Matt blends right in with his people.
What else do you love?
I love Chinese food.
Well, Jay seems to have a little more difficulty.
Hey, can I talk to you?
No.
Can we chat with... wait. Nope. Hey, guys, can we chat with you? Okay. This is a little upsetting now.